Sometimes you have a bad day, and that's okay. Hi, thanks for stopping by for a green thought from the greenhouse. I think it's kind of warm in the greenhouse today, and everybody's doing okay, but not great. That's kind of how I feel today. Well, actually, I felt pretty crappy this morning and allowed myself some cry time and was just reminded how there's cycles and waves and, you know, they're not all going to be on the upswing. Sometimes you get churned under. Sometimes you have a low spot, a dip, and that's okay. I think it's important to remember that those happen and that that's natural and to not spiral into beating ourselves up or thinking, wondering, you know, is it always going to be this way or what's wrong with me when I can't, you know, feel up all the time, because that's just life. That's just nature. There are cycles, there are ebbs and flows. And part of the whole thing about, you know, being a vibrant living being is that sometimes you're going to feel a little less than you know you could. You might be not thriving as well as you know you're capable of. And instead of beating yourself up and thinking, why am I not thriving? What's wrong with me? Just think, you know, hey, I love myself anyway. This is natural. Some days I don't thrive. And of course, check and see if there's something you need that you could give yourself. That's, you know, maybe you need to open the door and let in a little more fresh air. Something like that is simple and easy. Maybe you need to drink a little more water, have a nice meal, talk to a good friend. All those things can really help get you through the low spots. So that's my green thought from the greenhouse today. If you have anything to add, any tips or tricks or questions, comments, please do put those in the comments. As always, I welcome your support. And you can find other ways of connecting with me and supporting me in the description. And until next time, I'm wishing you love, laughter, riding those waves, lightheartedness, playfulness, productive conflict resolution. Don't forget to drive forward.